Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We are at the Jaipur Literature Festival. We are fortunate to have with us Surinder Kulkarni, sir, who's joining us. It's just before his session. Thank you so much, sir, for joining Jan Ki Baat. So my first question to you is, what excites you and brings you to Jaipur Literature Festival? What is one thing which you really like to share, which our youth there should know?
India is becoming more and more prosperous, but it should also become prosperous in terms of ideas, culture, and artistic wealth. Festivals like these are a great opportunity for young people to know about the vibrancy, intellectual vibrancy, cultural, artistic vibrancy in India, around the world. We should become also a nation of readers. Young people should not lose the habit of reading, because reading expands minds and hearts.
Absolutely. And sir, when you talk about reading, in the age of blogs, in the age of Twitter, how do you see youngsters keeping the habit of reading books intact? And what is that thing which you'll tell them? They say, yaar, ek line mein tweet padh lo, kya zarurat hai pura dekhne ki?
Nahi, dekhiye bhaiya, ek line ki bhi zarurat hai zindagi ke liye. Aur mahan granthon ki bhi avashyakta hai, kyunki केवल एक लाइन से बुक सेटिस्फाई नहीं होती है
जी।
जो हर एक इंसान की जो एक बौद्धिक भूख होती है, वो केवल ट्विटर से सेटिस्फाई नहीं हो सकती है। तो इसलिए हमारे महान ग्रंथ जो है
जी सर,
जो दुनिया के हैं, भारत के हैं, उससे हमारा परिचय, हमारा नाता घनिष्ठ होना चाहिए।
सर, एक चीज, हाउ डू यू मेक इंडिया हैज बीन एंशिएंटली एंड नेशन ऑफ आइडियाज, वेयर इंडिया इज गिवन सो मच टू द वर्ल्ड, हाउ कैन वी गेट दैट बैक, वेयर वी हैव सच अ गुड डेमोग्राफिक डिविडेंड, वी कैन एक्चुअली टेक द लीड, वेयर वी कैन बिकम अ नेशन ऑफ आइडियाज व्हिच लीड द होल नैरेटिव बिल्डिंग।
Education that leads us to become better human beings, citizens of the one world. Today we are living in a world that is united, indivisible. We are all global citizens. So India should take the lead. As 1/7 of the humanity, we should really create young people. Should take a pledge to create a future that is peaceful for all, that is harmonious for all.
And that's where the Vasudev Kutumbakam thing brings into the picture. Thank you so much, sir. I'm looking forward to your session. Thank you so much, sir, for spending 2 minutes with me. Thank you, sir.